Canadiens can take advantage of it.
There's Bozak, bouncing puck, grabbed off by Gomez, shot right on though, and play stopped that. Leafs got the turnover and got the chance. Back to the point, it comes to Lebda. Lebda holds, can't see the net, so he sends it back to the net. Kessel sends it front, scores! Bozak gives the Leafs back a two-goal lead. Holy mackinaw!
Well, this goes all back to the careless play by Hal Gill to ice the puck. They just chop it around. The Leafs win the draw, win possession of the puck. And here's this play here. Hal Gill just throws it all the way around with pressure. Not really focusing at all. And that gave the Leafs the ability to win the draw, get possession. And Bozak, who's having a whale of a game, gets another excellent pass from Phil Kessel. Kessel around, and what a pass. Right through in front of the net to Bozak.